You think you guys have something now, but you get into unlimited faith. When you get unlimited faith, you don't care, you're not concerned who leave your church. Because you're doing everything God tell you to do. You're a shepherd. Your heart is, you're doing all this. So if they leave, they was not belonging anyway.
All right, gosh, anyway. Oh,
glory to God. Have a 40 to walk off of me. Oh, glory to God. No tears in my eyes.
Come on now.
My God.
But I learned the hard way.
Yes, sir.
Man, folks used to leave it home. So I'm trying to search what I've done.
All right.
So you search, church, I know I ain't done nothing. But you feel that thing.
Yes, sir.
But Psalms 115 and verses, I'm going to read verse 14, 15, 16. Now stay with me. That's a few seconds. The Lord shall increase you more and more. Mm-hmm. What you got here, put an add to that.
Yeah.
More and more. You and your who? Children. He's going to increase you more and more. What you got right now, he's going to increase that, you and your children.
Yes. Amen. Wow.
Ye are blessed of the Lord, which made heaven and earth.
Yes.
The heavens, the heaven, even the heavens. Heavens with an S. Heavens.
All right,
with an S on it. Are the Lord's. But the earth had he given to the children of men. God will increase your life more and more.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
You grow in faith.
Yes.
You will live as kings.
Yes.
Kings and queens in the earth.
Yes.
That's what God want to bless you with.
All right.
That's what God want to bless everybody with.
Yes.
Your life have the potential to be a millionaire at any time.
Yes, sir.
We don't recognize, we never was taught what we have. We have the same mind that millionaires have. We're not using it. Same thing. Have you ever sit down and be quiet? Things that coming.
Amen.
Go to school. We go to school, you know, to work on a job. Practice becoming your own job. Your own business. Open up your own business. Think. Most anything out there, you can improve it on yourself. My nephew in Fort Lauderdale, Florida, he went to work at a car wash. Not to stay there. He worked there, learned everything. Went and bought his own car wash.
Amen.
My other cousin over there in Fort Lauderdale, he began to work with a guy that built pools. He learned how to build a pool. He's building a better pool now on his own than his boss did. Everybody come to him.
Yes.
You see? Another cousin, we have a bus company. Have about 20, 30 buses.
All right.
The foreigners don't know how to get around. So he used the buses.
All right now.
Simple stuff.
Yes.
So what I'm saying to you is, some of y'all have a sound in your heart you're supposed to be writing.
Glory.
Doesn't mean you have to be a songstress to write it.
No.
Write it and give it to somebody else who can sing it. You're still getting funds from it.
Right?
You give it to that brother right there. He's a man. How many CDs you have? You quiet your mind down, I guarantee they'll come. Singing like that there?
Glory to God.
I hear all of them. I've been on the stage with them. Donnie McGlory, you've been there too, right? All of them. Noel Jones, Losing Peter Debbie. All of them. They ain't singing no better. You singing better than most.
Amen.
You and your wife sit down, quiet your mind down, start writing. Explore your mind. Get your mind working. You have to get your mind working again in the right area. If you don't take a hold of your mind, you never achieve it. You have to take control of this. Because it's nothing that you think you can't have. Because you think it, that means it's yours. God put it there. And whatever you pray for in the spiritual realm, is yours.
It's yours.
Come on, give it some. Give it some. You praying, right?
Yes, sir.
Whatever you ask God for, it's that meeting me. He coming to want you too.
That's right.
Oh, right. He coming. And one day,
one day,
whatever you praying for, coming in your direction, whatever you want from God, God sent you, and God sent you, if I don't come right now, but it's on his way. Tell somebody it's on his way, it's on his way, it's on his way, it's coming.